Okay. Number one, number two. It's for grandma and granddad. And that's for Laura. Let these ones go. Grandma and granddad's one. Emilio Andreas. Something ain't ready to go yet. Oh, there it is. Is it or not? This one's for Laura. What's the love going out to Laura, her son Ryan? She's only 35 years of age. Not going to talk about how she passed away, but very sad circumstances. My cousin Laura.
This one just don't want to go.
How bizarre.
The other one's gone. Go on.
No, it's not going to go. Oh, deciding it's going to go now. It's going up. That was for Laura. Grandma and Grandma's one's like way over there somewhere. I get put down a lot because I have my beliefs in God and Jesus and heaven, you know. But when you look through your eyes and you see through your eyes, you just have that gut feeling. You just know that there's more to life than here. You just know it. There ain't no two doubts about it. Otherwise, if there was no meaning to life, everyone would be dead. Everyone would commit suicide because there would just be no meaning to even being here. We've all got a purpose, some sort of meaning. It's finding out what that meaning and purpose is. Love you, Grandma and Granddad. Love you, Laura. The last one was for Reg. So, one more to release now.